The Japanese carmaker Honda has confirmed to bring the next generation of Honda HR-V in the year 2021. The new model will get the coupe-like styling. Honda says that the SUV will be built on a completely new platform. The HR-V will get BS6 compliant 1.8-liter 4-cylinder engine that can be able to generate 147 horsepower. According to Honda, the engine will come without turbocharged options. The engine will be mated to an optional manual transmission or AMT or CVT gearbox. The exterior of the car will get a larger grille, a trapezoidal projector headlamps with chrome inserts at the top, stylish LED DRLs. At the side profile, the car will get power war beams with turn indicator, funky hidden rear door handles, pronounced wheel arcs, 18-inch stylish alloy wheels. The rear profile will get LED unit in the tail lights and silver skid plates at the bottom, which will give an elegant look. Talking about the interior, the car will be packed with a number of features, including spacious cabin, adjustable power steering wheel with steering mounted controls, adjustable driver seat, newly designed instrument cluster, touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, along with navigation system, push-button start and stop, auto climate control, leather well-cushioning seats for more comfortable ride, power windows and roof. Talking about the safety, the SUV will get a number of standard safety features, including ABS with EBD, dual front airbags, engine immobilizer, rear seat belts, rear parking camera with sensors, lane keeping assist. According to Honda, the new HR-V will come to the market in the middle of 2021 at the expected price of rupees 14 lakhs. Thank you.